When I first met them, I didn't know what to expect or how they was going to accept me. Aubrey has a spontaneous personality. She wants to be a gymnast. Hi, baby.
Mommy.
And this is Aryan. And her personality is just go.
Stop.
Once she gets into something, that's what she want. That's what she want to
do.
And you know what I mean? She's all speed with her. It's great to be home now, but I've lost so much in them 7 years that even being home doesn't take away, you know what I mean, what I've lost. Funerals and, you know, my father dwindling health, you know, missing their life. My other daughter, you know what I mean, she was a perfect student. You know, my other daughter, she had, you know, problems where she had to see a psychiatrist because I was away and we were so close. That's my youngest. And this is her last year of school. I missed her junior prom. When you become a parent, you want to be a part of those things. And so on far as being a grandfather, you know what I mean? You want to be a part of things like that. And they was taken away from me. Them type of memories and stuff, I could never get them back. I'm pretty much homeless. I came home to nothing. I didn't have no clothes. You know, all my stuff was, you know, gone. I didn't have my Social Security card, my birth certificate. So I had to get everything over again. I first come home, I had job offers. Could have been working, and I didn't have those things, so it stopped that. I want to see them, you know, go to school, perhaps go to college, something that I didn't do, you know what I mean? And, you know, be something great in life, you know what I mean? Enjoy life and do something great and try to do something to give back. You know what I mean? Get back to society. Family is family, and I love my family.
Got it off of TV.
You got it off of TV?
Uh-huh.